masks are now banned in some places in Philadelphia. Under the new rules, you can't wear the face coverings on public transit or in parks, schools, city-owned buildings, and daycare facilities. Anyone caught breaking the law can be fined $250. The ban took effect because the mayor did not sign or veto the bill before the final council session of the year. There are a few exceptions for religious and First Amendment rights.